So children, now we will learn how to open the Tux Paint. First of all, you will click on the search icon right here, Tux Paint. So we have choice to open the Tux Paint through the window or in a full screen. So I am clicking on the full screen. Now you will now see the welcome screen of Tux Paint. This is a welcome screen of Tux Paint. After the welcome screen, you will get the opening screen of Tux Paint within a few minutes. Tux Paint is a free software. You can download it from the Google itself. Simply write the Tux Paint and then you can download it. Okay, till time, Tux Paint is developed by Bill Kendrick. You can see here, it has a music and sound also. Now you will get the opening screen of Tux Paint. Tux Paint has divided into 5 parts. This is a toolbar. This area is a toolbar, left side. Right side you will get the up and down arrows. See, these are the selectors. And then you can get drawing area. This is your drawing area, or we can call it is a canvas. This is a color palette. You can change the color also. And below the color palette, you will get the help box. Thank you. So if you want to exit it, you will press the escape button. Yes, I am done. You will type here.